I gotta make my mind up. I'm gon' grind, gon' shine until my time's up. I got money in my mind, is that a crime, yo? Don't wanna go back to the days when I was broke. But girl, you my priority. And I put your heart way over me. And money ain't shit if I ain't with you, babe. Get you back. Can't put a price on what we have. Time is money, but money can't make no time. Just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my
Welcome on board today again, my wonderful viewers, followers, your comment, your like, and a host of other. Today we'll be learning something very interesting, how to do lower debt. Lower debt is a very common feature in our present day world, where people attach information to their videos to tell their audience about some things, maybe their links, or the title of music video, or some footnote, and a host of other. It is usually located either at the bottom or whatsoever aspect of the video you want to put it. Today, I will be explaining how we make it using the simplest way. There are a host of other softwares out there that you can use to do lower debt, but I will be focusing on one that has already embedded template. That all you need to do is to get it and do some little modification, and boom, you are good to go. So let's have a sample of what it looks like. Let me play. I'm sure from this video you are seeing, you can clearly see the write-up is coming up. It will come up and go off. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Sometimes you can attach it to the video directly, or you can use the Visual DJ software if you are doing the mix. So let's start. You first need to get this software, even though there are also other software out there. I'll be using FileMora, look at it here. So you install it, get the software, download it, then install it. Then by the time you click to launch, you come here, you see this particular one, the one that talks about the full feature. When you are launching it to open, you click for it to load. So as soon as it is done loading, you see the environment this way. You come to this particular part that talks about text, you select it. As soon as you select it, these are the already made template for you to get one. So your lower debt can be a write-up or any animation of your choice. Today we are going to be learning how to do a pattern, an animation with a write-up on it. So you pick anyone from here, that is if you are still learning the process. Let's go. You are going to see that particular one I use. Look at it. It can be at the beginning of your video, at the end, or in the middle. So anywhere you want, the title, so much information. So let's scroll down, see it now. Look at them, the templates are much. You can use it to also show lyrics or footnote or any information. So this is a sample we have here. You select it, you right click on it, you click apply. As soon as you click apply, it will come down here. Look at it here. You come here, you click on it again and click edit. As soon as you click edit, look at it. When you play it, let's play it and see what it looks like. You can see it. Fashion Week. We are going to modify it to our own information. So at this point, when you select it, so you come to this advance, select the advance. As soon as it is open, these two elements you see down here, this first one is telling you that the duration of which the animation will go for. That is, there are two color animation we are putting. One is down here, and this is another one, which is the lower one. Look at it. You can see it's highlighted as you are clicking it. This up one is the overall animation. This down one is the second one. So these are the write-up. So when the first animation, which is the orange color, comes up, this is the write-up Fashion Week. So we are going to modify it. Let's select it. We'll come to the text here. We'll remove this text and put our own text. Let's see how to make lower text. Or you can use, like my own case, where in that video I showed you, I use Funtime Mix Session. So for the DJ, in this case we're talking about to make lower third. Then you put your, you come to the down one too, you select it. So when you select it, you will type maybe your social media handle. Let's say in my own case I'll be using Facebook. Just DGenius, comma, then with my YouTube. YouTube, I use DJ Don Genius, or any host of other information that you want to put in there. It depends on how you want it. So once you are done this with this arrangement, you can click OK and save it. Or if you want to go for any further modification, you see where this one starts. It's telling you that this lower part, that means where I put this information, the genius and a host of this other information, it will not start immediately. This one too will start immediately. This one will start before this one. That is why the adjustment. So you use this part to drag it either forward or backward, depends on your choice. You use it to drag it either forward or backward, the time it in which it will start. Then there are other features too which you can use for the animation, to changing the animation, how you want the animation to start, how you want it to end. Then there are customizable feature where you want to change the color and a host of other things. You can take your own time to learn more on it and understand it and how it works. So as soon as you are done with this, we save it. So you can see, how it is playing now. Very beautiful, simple and straightforward. Once you are done, you can click OK and save it. Or if you are, or if it is giving you headache on how to manipulate it, all you need to do is to get your Bandicam software. Get your Bandicam software as it is here. Then select this particular, when you select it, you select this particular area. Then when you click OK, you come here. You select this particular area. When you select this particular area, while it is recording, you press play so that it will record this particular session the way it is, you are seeing it. Then once you are done, you save it. When you click OK, it will save it to your system. Or if you want to save it through the system, you click save. All the same, anyone that you can afford. So once you are done, or if you save it and you cannot access it, you can use other software to do the modification. If you want to attach it to your video, you put the video here, and then let me save the name as, in this case, let me save the name as Lower Third How To. Then we'll save it. Then if you want to attach it to a video, when you bring it here, you put your video up here, then you place it wherever you want while the video is playing. But one thing you need to take care of is when you are doing this animation, you need to make sure that the background color, you pick a single background color for it. Don't pick the same background color of the animation. So as soon as you are done putting it, you will now save your work. But in this case, I've recorded it using the, that is, this aspect I'm talking about is for those that want to go into video editing. But if you want to use it on the Virtual DJ to show your own work while the video is playing, as I showed you, you now go to your Virtual DJ software. Then once you are, remember the animation you save that carried that your information, you locate the folder, like my own case. So in my own case, it is located in my folder, titled document. I locate the folder, I come here, when I click it, you first need to go to your Virtual DJ software, or preferably the Virtual DJ in this case. You go to where you save your samples or your effect. You come down here where you see your drum, your samplers, these are the samples. You pick on any of this environment, just the way you used to put your drum pad. You go to your folder, that is the document folder, or the folder in which you save it. You drag and drop it on any of the samples. As soon as you put it on any of the samples, you will now edit it. You go to this three dot, click. In this case, I'll pick anyone. Let me pick the one I'm using. So when you are, as soon as you select it, you will notice in my own case there is nothing showing here. I'm going to take it back to the default state. As soon as I return it back, let's play it and see. So you can clearly see it. So I'm having a black background. So since it is showing a black background, you come to this particular point that says transparency, you adjust it. On your adjustment, as soon as you adjust it a bit, you notice that it will become transparent. That means this background color, this black background will disappear completely, so that your video can show on it clearly. So once you take it a bit, you make this other element feature, the other, you make these settings as the way it is, then uncheck this video so that the audio, in the event there is any accidental video audio on it, that is if you don't want the audio to click, uncheck it so that the sound doesn't appear on it. Then once you are done, you save. The moment you are safe, it means your video's setting, that is your sample rate, is okay. Then you now come to your video. When you are playing it, any moment you click that particular button, you attach it to a particular button, you will now see it. Like in my own case, I place it to be on loop, that is why it's constantly coming up and going off. So you see, it's telling me fun time mix session with DJ so and host of others. So that is how to do it. It's very simple and straightforward. Thank you for being there. Thank you for your time and host of others. So let's go back to our enjoyment and continue. Don't forget to like, comment if you have any question or any clarification in respect to this video and host of other elements. I'm always there to give you more. Thank you very much for being there. Let's move.